go?
16 Days of Activism. It's a project that has been run by the police, where we make an awareness to all the people outside there, especially men who are doing the transgression against women, which is the abuse of children and women. We as police, we have a stern warning against those transgressors that we have no option but to arrest them or either to take actions. It is a project that will run from now on until January, where we'll make an awareness. But the project is run throughout the year, where we go out from all different kinds of people to make them aware of what the situation. Any person that is suspect that there's any abuse of a children of a woman can call the police or the nearest police station. The police must attend to that particular case.